Well, I hope so. Were two people here in this question?
No.
Okay. So I think the overarching theme is, do people have the right to speak up and have their voices heard? And it was specifically brought up with regard to instructors that are no longer here. Is that kind enough? All right. Obviously, you have a right to speak up, which is why we're holding this forum today. And I thank you for speaking up. I need to follow the budget that is given to me right now through the Department for Aging. I cannot spend consulting dollars on one consultant. The example of the instructor that you're referring to would have taken more than half of the entire year's consultant fees. I have to show diverse programming in this center. The department requires that we have various programming, so I could not afford to pay one person. Will we look at the fee structure going forward when we have fees in place? Yes. But I will tell you that I require that anyone that is working with us, with the Carter Burton Center, with the Roosevelt Island Senior Center, I require that they come here in the best spirited way. If they are taking away from that spirit, I don't believe they belong here. Because if someone is pulling us down, we're not building up. And I couldn't be more clear about that.
And Sandra is terrific. She had a great, granted it did take one or two classes for people to get comfortable with her, for her to find out what, as a group, what everybody would like and their levels. So again, it's the same thing. I encourage everybody to open a dialogue and tell the instructor what you did. You told them, Sandra, what you wanted. She complied. It was a great class this morning. And it will only get better.
I'm sorry. So please, what I ask of you, grow with us.
Yes.
Grow, feedback. We want to hear everything you have to say. Please do not make the assumption that what we're doing is harsh. What we're doing, there's always a reason. I will always explain my reason. I need to diversify the programming here. It wasn't happening, and it will going forward.
Great.
Yes.
What I would like to state again is that I feel like what you have, same staff and organization that is from Carter 109th Street is to deal with the same organization that you had there and bring it here.
So we have, please know that
I was there.
It's how she was given birth.
Yes, I was there.
And we are having other of our consultants come here. We're inviting all of them. We will fill every program, I promise you. But have I mentioned?
Just to reiterate what Bill said, that we hire a good level of consultant. We have fine people that have been coming in and will continue to come in.
Yes.
And I think Jim has a question.
Yes, I